Hello again, everyone. It's Matt from Kenhub, and in this tutorial, we will discuss the anatomy, definition, and function of the clavicle. The clavicle, or collarbone, as it is often called, is a curvy bone located at the base of the neck. It is classified as a long bone, but it is actually relatively short. It runs from the sternum at the medial line to the acromion of the scapula. And there is one on each side of the sternum. Some of the landmarks of this bone are the prominences where ligaments attach to the bone. They are found on the inferior surface of the bone and include the conoid tubercle near the acromial end, the trapezoid line, also on this end, and the impression for the costoclavicular ligament on the sternal end. The names of these bony prominences echo the ligaments that attach at these points. The function of the clavicle is to attach the arms to the trunk. It also protects the neurovascular structures which supply the arm and transfers the force from the upper limb to the axial skeleton. Because it lies so close to the surface of the body, the length of the clavicle can be easily palpated and is visible on some people. It is the most commonly fractured bone in the body because of its location and its function as a stress absorber. This video is more fun than reading a textbook, right? If you want more videos, interactive quizzes, articles, and an atlas of human anatomy, click on the Take Me to Kenhub button. It is time to say goodbye to your old textbooks and say hello to your new anatomy learning partner, Kenhub. See you there!